we're about to roll. We're rolling and drop some. Okay, what we drop? Get some cold. That was cold food. So let's get ready to roll on. Got these lights on. I better come on until we get to a certain point.
Left. rerouting.
Thank you.
route. Go straight on.
Let me read your comments while we're at the rest stop. Let's see what you got. Hola. And whoever doesn't speak, he's using speak video. Hi, how are you? And I just subscribed. Thank you. Oh, why I don't talk is mostly because everybody want to hear the engine of the truck. That's why. I talk at the beginning of it when we pull out and leave. But far as the rest of it, no, I don't talk. I'm talking now is because we're at the rest area. See? With the rest area, she's on her phone. We're in the international. They go to the, what is this? The air conditioner and stuff. And you can look out the window. Stuff like that. See our front? With our water and stuff and our clipboard and stuff like that. So yeah. See, they got our air freshener. Let me look out the window. Look out the window. See, so watch. We're gonna take a nap. We're gonna go to sleep. Look at that. It's 40 in the morning. Let me get the thing ready here. Okay. Da, 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 da. See, so we fell asleep so we can get ready to drive on. See, look at our floor. Look at our refrigerator, our tablet, lights and stuff. Let's go up here. All right. Let's see how far we got before we get to where we're going. All right. Okay. Let's see how much time we got before we get there. 7 hours. So we got 7 hours to get there. All right. Let's turn the thing on and let's start the truck. Thank you.
find this Walmart. We're in New Mexico. Okay, there it is. There's a Walmart. Where they say Walls? Maybe it's just the right. Oh, this one's small ass. Tight trying to put this sucker in here. Tight like a jaw. We gotta swim just a little bit because we got a little bit of grab, y'all. I think I came in wrong. You know what? Well, let's see. Should I say it the other way? Doing it this way is just not gonna be popping very well. Don't hit the mirror though. I hit the mirror. We straighten it out a little bit here. Oh, I knew that shit would happen. That means low air. Sometimes you can make a U-turn in these places, something like you cannot make a U-turn. Thank you. Y'all see how that was done? That is how you're supposed to do it. See, look at that. We made it in an international Swifty truck. Look at that. Oh, boy. Look at that. Let's turn around. Look at the back. Made it. Let me see what y'all wrote. Alright, so that's it for today. We'll see what happens tomorrow. I got football tomorrow. So, depending on what happens, I don't know if it's going to be any trucking tomorrow. Because it's football tomorrow. NFL football. So, see y'all whenever. And thank y'all for subscribing and following the brother.